Well, you can.
Finally.
You got the money?
You got the stuff? Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come to a drug deal without drugs? My shit is the best. Check it out.
Money's on the boat. Follow me.
Nah, she's fucking PRA general.
Oh shit.
I saw you in the paper. This motherfucker.
Do that to me.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to boat. Drunk.
Get out of here.
Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. I got it.
Oh, God! That's disgusting! Oh, shit!
I sell it all at 18K. They don't got a problem with me.
Popstar supplier?
I got him. So did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei. And his top lieutenants. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. We've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.
Fish balls! I know you want fish balls!
Fish balls will blow your mind!
fucking great when you're on my side.
Wait.
Can I help you with something?
Yeah. Are you Ping?
No. There's no Ping.
How about the owner, then?
I'm the owner. I'm just not Ping.
All right, not Ping. I'm picking up hardware for Orange Lotus. You know it?
Orange Lotus? Sure. This is some pretty sophisticated stuff. Sure you can handle it?
I'll manage.
My number's on the package. You need a hand getting slot X into socket Y? Give me a call.
I got it. I got it.
Our surveillance team reports that you should be able to get onto the roof from the construction site next door. Whatever you do, don't let them see you planting that bug.
No shit.
Yeah. How'd the bus thing go?
Good.
We can fight, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, don't try that shit. You got something to say, talk.
I can't go on. It's too easy. This guy comes out of nowhere, and this dog guy is pressing us. Ah!
I'm getting some noodles from the kitchen. You want some?
Sure. Why not?
What kind?
They're fucking noodles, Vincent. Whatever's back there.
I can't feel it.
So get pork.
You want pork too?
Without pork.
Inspector.
Away. I'm glad you're here.
Assault in the library. Backup needed. Can anyone please admit Maria to
charge? Yeah.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You up for a race?
Yeah, sure. Long as you don't mind losing.
Yeah.
lucky for you, those Armas kept getting in the way. One in a million shot.
You want a rematch?
Yeah, sure. I'll take you.
You ready for the big time? Let me know. Everybody knows I'm the best driver in the city. Everyone.
Oh, yeah? I'll take you down too, hotshot. Just as soon as my car is fixed.
Okay?
No, I'm in big trouble.
Hello?
Raymond, I got something.
What is it?
Something for ballistics. A weapon belonging to one of Dog Eye's men. Do you know Charlie Pang?
Wait, how did you get Charlie Pang's gun?
Never mind. Can you use it?
All right, meet me. I'm on my way.
Andrew? What are you doing here? Where's Raymond?
This is something I wanted to handle personally, Wei. Do you have Charlie? Okay, you ready? All right, listen. It's simple. We'll have to recreate the fight.
You think you can rip me off?
Whoa, hang on. Let's just talk about this.
Start to go.
Fuck you. Let's go.
Damn it.
First, he was in cover behind the barricade. Get down behind that barrier. Good. I want you to put some bullets in a few things. Good. By now, the van must have appeared on the scene. Then he must have run to over there. shooting at the guys over there. There was a shooter, firing shots from the passenger window. But he couldn't get a clean shot, so he pushed forward. Keep going, come on! What are you waiting for? Move it along, Wei. We don't have a lot of time. Keep going. Come on. One more thing. He would have tried to get away. Charlie disabled the car. Your weapon, officer.
Gun. You're good with your hand, Shen. Let's see what you can do without iron.
Look, hold on. We shouldn't go in shooting anyone. There'll be workers in there.
What are you trying to do?
Oh, we're going in shooting. This is Dog Eye's biggest moneymaker. You're not gonna give it up without a fight.
But you want me unarmed.
You're the new guy. Once you're inside, find your own gun and use it. Believe me. You better have some bodies on you before the night is over. I want to see proof that you're not a cop. Or as I'm concerned, there's only one test that matters.
So you want me to kill one of Dog Eye's drug dealers to prove it? Alright? It'll be my pleasure.
Alright, here's the plan. Go to the back door. I'll look around and wait for my signal to attack.
Hey,
getting one for my girl.
What, dog eyes pays you?
Well, don't cost anything.
Okay. Do it, people.
Your girl care?
How's she gonna know?
I know him.
Fucking get him.
Hey,
Suspicious victim.
Okay, okay, I'm done. What are you doing?
Shut up.
You know what you just did? You're dead. You're dead!
Look, I'm not afraid of dog eyes.
Dog eyes? Motherfucker, I get paid by dog eyes, but all my product goes to Big Smile Lee. You wanna fuck with him?
I just did.
You dumb bastards got any idea how badly this is going to fuck things?
Hey, hey, ask me if I care.
My product is what makes the whole triad work.
I don't give a shit about your product.
That was fucking crazy!
See you. Nice to motherfucking meet.